With the government shutdown now in its 16th day, there seems to be no resolution in sight. Thousands of government employees are on furlough. Many national parks remain closed, and most government services have ceased.